Hi guys, I hope you enjoyed this, and it's Fallout 4 again. I'm level 61. Yeah, basically. We're continuing from yesterday with the mission Undercover. Or Secrets. And Paladin Dance looks fabulous with a Chinese hat. Interesting.
You need
it's a bit of an irony.
Else?
Nay, it's a bit of an irony that I put the Chinese hat on him. See how they fight like dumbasses down there? Nope. Heck no. Yeah, but I cannot get down without...
I hope this has something to do with our mission.
And I leveled up in the beginning of the freaking video. I should have leveled up when I fight it, but... Toughness or this one? Ja, men sen får vi välja den här. Eller, vad tycker du? Attack hund? Guys, you have three options. Attack dog or lone wanderer or scavenger. Now I put the last thing on the menu again. Vänta, ska jag öka alla vapen? Nah, det blir ju overpowered. Nah, anyway. Anyway, my character's already overpowered. Think about it, he's a veteran. Sorry. You said you wanna test it. My assistant said he wanted to test if I lived. Okej. Ja. Men vilka perks ska vi ta här nerifrån? Vi checkar. Guys, in the new DLC, Robot Expert is gonna be very good. We can take it a quick reload. Okay, I need to stop to look at that perk shard sometime. I loved it, but it's like, it's addiction. I'm looking at something important in here. So, how do we get down here? Aha, hållet jag kom uppifrån nu. Yeah, alright, I hope you enjoyed this, guys. Jag har inte på mig hatten. Not the vault hat. Yep. Maybe God mode is a good idea. Okay, I shouldn't say that, guys. Sorry. He's a nice guy, but stupid really now. How did I get XP? How the fuck did you do that? God. Ah, he's a railroad dude, so... I'm taking a bit of food. But we're gonna get the coolest gun in the game! In a way. We're gonna get a cool gun. I'm not gonna tell you what it is. Yeah. Men. It's the gun from the bullet and magazine poster. It's a type of gun... Yeah, I'm looking around here or something. We need to check the other power armors. I will be badass with them. Seriously, it's not hidden at all. Why do you have two shotguns? They can get messed, Sam. Minigun är stark nu på. Ah, det är många fiender och varför ska fucking sneaka? Oh, it's a stealth mission. But wait. Guys, I hope you enjoy this anyway.
We're
The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1.
It doesn't make any sense.
So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
A prototype? A prototype? Okay, we pratar om Gen 1.
What can you tell me about the Gen 1s and 2s?
The synths didn't start off as nigh-perfect copies of human beings.
They're not
the Institute had to work up to that level of hubris. Gen 1s and 2s were stepping stones along the way. The railroad's not fully united on how we feel about them.
What's there to be divided about?
Everyone wants to liberate the Gen 3s, the human-looking synths. Some of the synths in the railroad, like Glory, think we should help earlier models too. But Gen 1s are basically the same as, well, a Protectron. So the line gets muddy. Do we defend AI rights? Terminals? Hell, turrets? Anytime it gets brought up, fireworks.
Fuck, all the old arguments flare up.
The upshot is Glory and some others won't run missions.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well. You'll meet him soon enough.
I'm risking my neck here. I want to know what I'm risking it for.
So I'll be straight with you, although you're not going to like it. I have no idea what the prototype does. Us railroad agents are treated like mushrooms. Kept in the dark and fed... Well, you get the idea.
Okay, it's got to be important, though. Des wouldn't risk our hides like that. I picked the TDRM, and so why...
Let's find a prototype then.
Together with you, I like our odds.
What's over there? Complete. Nah.
Someone left a rail sign here.
What the fuck happened?
This one means danger. Yeah, we know. Poor dead bastard. We know.
Movement detected. Systems offline.
Shut up. We don't need to stealth now. They know we are here.
Wait, see the box in the center of that rail sign?
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Looks like Maven managed to hide something before.
Secrets.
Well, you know.
Had.
Look around.
Yeah, I'm killing these. You know, I'm killing these guys. Pistol or... Yeah, but I can use pistols if I want. Yeah, seriously, you have a good point on that. Time to use the minigun then. Time to use the big boy.
Tinker managed to turn on the defenses.
Tinker, ah.
Hello.
Hey, probably saved some lives.
Sensor reading detected.
Hi, boys. Here, sweet. Take this. Take this, sucker! Okay, take jet. Take jet, because I'm gonna do first. Ah, I can take it myself. Ah, my sister took the damn iPad. Men tar du har appen på telefonen. So take the damn phone then. Yeah, my assistance is very comfort of such a person. I'm taking the jet myself! Fly out on your face, then. Goodbye, and see you next time. Yeah, I need to drink some water. I'm taking their guns.
Should the need arise, this fortification would make an excellent fallback point.
Yep, jag tog jet själv. Och en sak till, jag blev skitskadad, men ja, okej. Let me see what you did. Let me see what you had on you. Hey, Paladin Dance, can you take some stuff for me? Dude.
Hey.
What do you want? You like trading some equipment?
Yeah. I really want to leave some equipment, man. Dude, what should I take? Fusion Core? Or should I take some uniform or some shit? That has uniform, so I can change it. I'm taking that. And... what do I want to take? The hat or... Yeah, you can have this. Crap. Så. Jag väger 7 vikt. Jag tog lite grejer bara. Problemet är att jag ville lämna den här, du vet, kanonkulan. The cannon weapon, perhaps. So I don't weigh so much. Jag har 3, 4, 5, 6, 5 courser out.
We were at the terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defense.
Caps.
Defense is up ahead. Power them up, and we can.
Aha, defense is up ahead. Power them up.
Please reveal yourself.
Perfect idea. Ja, om vi aktiverar turret defenses. Yeah, now we're gonna have a fest. See the fuckers? Whoa! How? Okay, that's it. That's it. Now you're dead. Now you're dead, bitch. Ah, oh, jag har det här. Die! Get mutilated! Okay, that's a bad thing on my word. Sorry. Yeah, yeah. And we know what we're just gonna shut up for a second. My scanners must be. Ah, mother of God. Never mind, that was not important. Do we need to really do a stealth here? Yeah, actually, we can save a bit of ammo. And we can shoot this instead. Hacked terminal. Seriously, how is my character tired? Like, dude, the guy, you who are playing me, who's controlling me, stop making me watch terminals all day. Ah, crap. Yeah, you're just so enkelt igår. Crap. Crap. I gotta be hitting these computers. As always, yeah, you're so enkelt igår. I did so easy yesterday. Come on, seriously. Where's another rack? Where's the other rack of this shit? Ah, crap. Yeah, just wait for 2 seconds. Nope. Datorn är avstängd där. Så. Let me see. You gotta be kidding me, computer crap.
Nice.
Wow, that's so stupid. Va? Alltså, du vet, om jag hade Idiot Savant, det skulle ha expanded. Seriously, should I put Idiot Savant, or... Vi får välja vilka personer. Varför? Nej, folk har sagt att du kan ha väldigt bra intelligence and still have Idiot Savant. I can take it anyway. It doesn't matter if I take it later. Who says it?
Bye-bye, Gen 1. Prepare to be shocked. Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel complex.
I don't recall the Brotherhood.
You're entering
the
secret intelligence agency.
We should investigate further.
A place that never
the DLC will come out soon, so maybe then.
The switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
Contact
nej,
detected.
Men det är väldigt stora quest, så. Nej, du kan ju kolla på internet
yeah.
Vad du gör för något. Jag fick en skillbook. Guys. Ah, jag får bra XP ändå. Det är inte som att jag lider utav XP. Ja, om jag gör de flesta missions i Railroad och sånt shit så är det liksom... Win XP for winning. God damn crap. Come on. I got them back.
I'm in.
How? Du vet att den här PAM-roboten var här inne? Why? I don't wanna die. You serious? I can die from everything. We can call me the fool stupid. But seriously guys. Should I do a comic or... Wait, I'm doing a story in Fallout Universe. But should I do a fun comic of me stupid... Of doing me stupid... The stupidest shit I did in the game? Yeah. Alltså, vad är det dummaste jag gjort? Vad är det badaste jag gjort? Och vad är det dummaste? Alltså, typ såhär, noob, obvious, dumt. Snälla, give me the right one! Fuck. Hacka du istället, Deacon. Ah, jag kan prata med Paladin
hey,
Dance instead.
If you have a moment, there's something I'd like to discuss with you.
Of course. What's on your mind?
Thank you. This isn't a formal meeting. I simply want to clear the air. I think we may have gotten off on the wrong foot when we first met, and I feel like I owe you an apology. Expecting you to embrace the standards of the Brotherhood without having a history with us was unfair. And given that you've adjusted so well to our beliefs, I don't think I needed to push so hard.
Jag kan alltså savea. Okej, vad ska jag säga då? Vilken, ja jag säger den. Vilken tycker du, Y eller B?
Are you ignoring me for a reason?
So there is a human being under all that power armor after all.
Sometimes I need a reminder, but yes, there is.
Du var inte så dålig.
When I was an initiate, my sponsor was Paladin Krieg.
Krieg.
Toughest squad leader I ever served with. He was a model soldier, embodying the values every trainee was striving to achieve. Fiercely loyal, secure in his beliefs, and brave to a fault. From the moment I was assigned to his squad, I was singled out. It felt like he was pushing me harder than the rest of the team. I fought by his side for years, and we had some seriously close calls. But he never explained to me why I was treated that way.
We can take it as soldiers or reasons.
It sounds like he was trying to motivate you.
If he was,
I never got a chance to ask.
After I was promoted to Paladin, and I'd moved on to my own squad,
when
I received word that Krieg was killed at Adams Air Force Base.
The news
was like being kicked in the stomach. I mean, I'd lost some of my brothers and sisters before, but his death... Well, it really got to me. It's taken me a long time to realize it. But the reason Krieg was so tough on me is the same reason I'm so tough on you. It's because I believe in you. And I don't want to see any of your potential go to waste.
Okay, should we take the Air Force Base?
What happened at Adams Air Force Base?
Back in the capital wasteland, the Brotherhood was at war with a traitorous group of rebels who called themselves the Enclave. They maintained a mobile command post at the remains of Adams Air Force Base, just outside of Washington, D.C. The Brotherhood spearheaded an assault on the command post, which was ultimately successful, but costly. Quite a few soldiers died in that battle, and Paladin Krieg was among them. He made his mark on history. And whether you choose to believe it or not, You have the potential to do the same.
Okej, okej, I think you've noticed. Vilken tycker du är bäst? A eller B? Jag säger B för du.
I'd appreciate it if you said something.
Well, it took you long enough to notice.
What can I say? Maybe I'm becoming more like Krieg than I realized. Well, I've said what I had to say, and I hope that it meant something to you. I trust you'll keep this in confidence, of course. Some of that information was...
So the guy who died in the war...
Well...
Wait, is this Fallout 3? Vilken del i Capture the Wasteland was that? Yeah, guys, we can say I played Fallout 3. Men... Fucking stupid computers. It's funny, I like computers when I can watch stuff. I don't like computers to hack their shit up. I just saw Babby's ankles.
Is someone present?
Fuck their ankles.
Burn them down!
Bah. And I exploded him to bits.
Anything useful?
How interesting.
Calculating most efficient attack.
Det är typ första second. De ser ut som brödrostar. De säger, my senses must be calibrated. Ah, maybe we take another sneaky way. Should we take this? Ah, you know, we use this crap. De fattar att vi är här, typ. Så det är inte som att jag försöker gömma mig.
I will be ready. Hostile sensor reading detected.
Ah, he's on the other side. Die! Oh my god, I shot you, sorry. Hur mycket gör det ont? Den här dörren är inte öppnad. Men, det var kul, guys. I like the lore bit of Paladin Dance telling about... Who was the other Paladin? Yeah, you know, if you go back in the text. Kidding. He was in the Fallout... Wait, where's that? Capital Wasteland? Oh wait, that's Fallout 3. Is that the moment in Air Force Base, the Adams Air Force Base? Where is that exactly? I know it was almost done to the story.
God.
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps
appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Jo, jag kom nästan till slutet. Jag var typ så här, nästan skulle snacka med far. Jo. Jag har inte förstört det än. Nope. Nej. Men ska jag spela tillbaka det då? Eller? Guy.
Movement detected. Curious. Overactive sensors, nothing more.
Your stealth attack was unsuccessful, and now you must die.
Vaporize!
Terminating with extreme prejudice.
It would appear my target has disappeared.
Back to hell.
Where's that play button?
Carrington, Stanley, this area has been occupied. Supreme Lex.
Open says me. So Tommy Whispers didn't make it out. He died protecting our secrets. Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his hand cannon. Don't let its size fool you.
What's so special about the gun?
Tinker Tom restored it. You'll meet him later. It's cutting-edge old-world tech. It's powerful and, more importantly...
I hope you enjoy this.
Quiet.
I'm back again.
You'll never find another weapon like it.
Jag mutade under halva tiden när han snackade om vapnet. Han pratade om snacket mellan den här vapnet. Guys, if you want to hear it, you hear it. But at least you don't hear my talking. Aha.
Grab Carrington's prototype. You turn that over to Desdemona,
nice gun, though.
And she'll have to let you into our merry band.
Bra vapen eller dålig vapen? Replacement. And this is the guy that gave us that. Nej, he's one of the friends. Why should I do that? Dude, there finns en workstation. Här finns en workstation, so we can destroy all the weapons. Yeah, that could be a good one. Then I don't need to repeat this cycle of... Then it's better. At least we can use that. Aha, what about there? De här då? I'm taking them up to destroy. Jag tar upp saker för att förgöra dem. Så behöver jag inte bära på skräpet heller. Ska jag sätta på mig lite skydd då? I hope you enjoyed this, guys, and we need to pick up the last thing. Here's the last thing. Yay!
There we go.
And I guess he's not.
There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot.
A mini nuke. Jag såg inte mini nuken.
This side of the minefield.
On this side on the minefield. För att. Yeah, I wanna know. I'm back again, guys. Hello, where are we? Can take it in then. Aha, afterwards, yes. Yeah, alright, alright. I need to destroy some shit. Let's get for start another, number 5. Ja, du kommer ihåg att jag plockade upp varenda Corsus fucking outfit. Sorry for my words. Sorry, sir. Nope. I'm not destroying them. I'm giving it to the companions. Jag kan ge det till companions istället. Eller, I've earned them because of combat. They are my trophies. Of combat. Där! Pam! The robot Pam was there. Eller ännu bättre, jag kan lämna dem hemma. Här! Vänta, här! The last information. Pam information. If you wanna read it, I will stop the video. Pam information began. Bethesda, you really like your lore, do you? Nej, Pam is robot. Jag bara gör snabbt. Det här är 2027, så... It's the same year as Fallout 4, so wait, Fallout... Nej, inte Fallout 4, Fallout 3. Nej, det var... Ja... Faktiskt. If you wanna read it, you can stop the video and read all of that. Så Pam är mer av vad ser ut som. Du och jag kan ju bara kolla igenom det sen. Let us see if something in here...
Developing this level of technology is a lost art that the Brotherhood's hoping to revive.
Huh. Hoping to revive, perhaps? Or steal it? Perhaps, eh? Or am I stupid? Yeah, but I'm trying to loot stuff. Oh! See this? Not bad, I have 3 now. La 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 la. Oh, fuck. I'm weighing a ton now. Shit. Vänta, nu väger jag inte. Nu väger jag inte. Nej, bara gå iväg. Yep. Time to go out of this world. We have the silent pistol. They knew it. I look like a real spy now. If you face me, you're dead. I want at least to try to be honest. He has maybe some honesty, something. Vadå, vadå? Guys, I'm talking about Deacon's character. Det kanske är det som är den mest intressanta komplexa karaktären about him. Maybe that's the complex thing. That's the point with the whole railroad. Han är typ en triple spy. Alltså, he's maybe a double crossing spy.
It
does work for the railroad, but... But wait, if you said what he said, he was maybe one, but he was taken care of by them. What the mind fuck?
End of the line. Just power.
And
the
I took too much shit. Perhaps I'm stupid. Jag vet vad jag ska slänga. Vänta. Jag vet. I need to really throw shit. So, Nu väger jag ingenting. Okej, nu går vi tillbaka. Mission hemma. Mission. Go back home and dump. Dump now. We need to destroy that. To get resources. My original? Ja, du menar den som ser ut som en Wanderers outfit? 3. Nej, det finns fler. Stamp button. Oh, I need to activate the damn computer, I'm an idiot. Haha, what the fuck didn't work? Oh, shit, I need to activate. Finns inga turret här funkande. Should I activate those? Aha. Yes. Ah, I'm an idiot. Ah. Now it damn works. Fine. Why can't I open this?
Going
adventure on! I look so glitched out with this crap. But I look kinda badass. Why? Do I look badass? Like you don't mess with me. Silence. Va? Vad är det här stället? I'm taking the silver aluminum. Jag väger ingenting nu. Switchboard, var är switchboard? Det finns en hatt där inne. Det är inte så viktigt nu, eller hur? Så, definitivt de där... The guys, the hats I made for the mod of the Brotherhood liknande hattar are kind of good, but they aren't a real thing. Paladin Ann, thank you for that. Bye bye. No, thanks for the hat. What's in the name of? Also, what in the name of Jesus? Ah, han sa ju att syns han föll här nere. Och jag är tung. Yeah, you know what I do. Guys.
Hey, wait there.
Be glad to share the burden.
Yeah, if you're so glad to share the burden, you can share this crap. And these. So. Luckily, he is heavy. Oh, thank you. So, what mission now, sir? Next mission? Get the fucking power armor that I left in the century. Ja, ja, men kan inte du bara hämta någon annan companion? Piper, perhaps? Sure, she can do papers? Todo. Yeah. We need to destroy this. Kan vi förstöra dem här? Ah, I picked them up. Jag vill ha dem på mig så att jag har dem som sidopatcher. Jag gillar inte synth patch. I like the synth pieces, but nah, jag gillar synth pieces en bit, men inte mycket. I can at least take one of them. I can take that one. Should I put the charisma glasses or... Sådär. Jag ser bättre nu. So I look better now. Handsome girl, I'm a man. I am a man. Ska vi använda den här? Remember that weapon. Har jag vapen? Har jag ammo? Inte mycket dock. Yeah. Yeah, let me do that. I can go there. I know you're driven. They are. Yeah, but du har 308. Du har 308, för det är mest av. Ska vi göra några cannonballs? Eller plasma guns? Hur mycket railroad ammo do you have? Vänta, vi har inte använt... Du, vi har inte använt den här choo-choo train. Vi har inte använt den nu. You can stop now. En gång. Ska vi göra de andra då? Kolla på de andra. Hur mycket ammo har vi de andra kvar? Oh, jävlar. Vad är det den använder? Kan du kolla på de andra ammo? Men kan du kolla igenom mina ammo, hur mycket ammo vi har? God, we should have had scrounger. Yeah, but I'm gonna pick points. I'm gonna put points. Vilken tycker du? Mysterious Stranger, Lone Wanderer eller Attack Dog eller Scrounger. Det är fyra poäng. Det är fyra perks jag valde. Tack. Yeah, that's the mod for you. Okay, but in the DLC. Okay, but in the DLC. Den här då, hur mycket har vi den? Oh, I'm empty of this shit. Mm-hmm. We see how it shoots. Right?
Watch it. We only fire when we need to.
Är den bra eller? Mm. Låt mig kolla hur mycket ammo vi har av den. Jo, men vilken ammo har vi av laser? Where, we should use the alien weapon instead then. I'm just giving us... not right now. Aha. This is my personal stuff. Nej. And what? Den här då? Vadå, på mig? Ja, men om det blir för... Okej. Okay. I hope you enjoy this, guys, so... Yeah, yeah. Är det Blood Flood eller är det... Sitter det blir. been had. Vi borde ha haft den där ovanliga med modden. Vi borde ha haft den där böjda shotgunen. Du har den bästa staken. Den där smala med Jack Drummag då. Längre ner. Silencer? Den. Om vi sätter in den här pojken, Perkins, du vet, Sandman. Då behöver vi silencer de mesta vapnen. You know what the point is, you know that. So. Jag har redan gjort det. Why? Sådär, den har mer range. Nope. Jo, men det är liksom, det blir mindre skada. Jo. Eller den. The normal standard. Yeah, that's a bit of waste. Steel cutter. Yeah. Aha, so that works. Tobias. Puta que quiere arruinar la mierda. Jag hoppas inte de hörde mig. Nej, ingenting. Varför gjorde du så att jag ändrade modden då? That's fucking stupid. So I hope you enjoy this, and we go to mission though, so gör vi den. Vi behöver inte göra den, vi kan göra these two. Yeah, but we can at least do the finishing of this. Nah. I'm doing it on my own map then. Aha. So guys, vänta, den här undercover is not over. And I need to go to a place and swim a bit. Yep. Och sen... Ja, men då kommer vi dit sen och sen så kommer vi tillbaka.
Ja, för vi kommer dit senare, så vi är bara där lite
bättre. Ah, so we come back soon. We will come back soon.
That's a bad thing. Vi vill vara där så länge kommer ut och simma.
Yeah, but we will come back soon. Because we have a certain time in the play. In the swim place. Perhaps. Why did I say that? It's my personal stuff. But anyway, say a bit of my personal stuff, it's not so bad. It's not so bad, eh? Det var på grund av att han skulle köpa ost.
Lite på grund av att du var fast med både iPaden och valsidan.
But also it was a bit of the cheese. Interesting statue. Why do they have posters? Alright, we hurry the mission and finish it off. What happens if they see me with a giant minigun? I like the long barrel because the long barrel is the picture of the first intro in the game. A power armor. Varför tar inte med mig tillbaka den andra power armor från... Jag kan ta med mig den hem. Okay, I need to go. Stupid. Yeah, that was pretty. Yeah, alright. Go down there then. Det fortfarande fattar jag inte varför de valde det här stället. Det är liksom... I en annan tidslinje så blir de liksom så här. How should we say? Done. What the? Oh my god, I'm stuck. Jeez. Why did I get stuck in boxes? Aha, that's empty. Det är jävla labyrint här inne. It's a freaking maze.
And the new guy patched me up, put me on his shoulder, and blasted his way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word.
That's a lie.
Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is
that's
any
a lie.
True?
I didn't wipe out the mines. The mines are... Och den andra. Och B.
Every word he said was true, and then some.
If you didn't have the prototype, I'd think you're both lying through your teeth.
See? Just like I said, boss.
I was expecting to have a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype.
Varför gav han inte mig
XP
då?
But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
You'd be insane not to sign him up.
Allvarligt.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about or lied about anyone so highly before. Welcome to the railroad, agent.
She's always lying. He's always lying.
A response would be appreciated.
Why?
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're very lucky to have you.
Now
so
stop smoking.
Now we need to know
you're
what
gonna die. Mean. Pretty much.
Secrecy keeps us alive. Code names are a part of that. So what's yours?
Fox. Why not Fox? Varför ska jag inte ha någon kodnamn eller?
Have any suggestions?
No. It doesn't work like that. Your life, your name, your choice.
Shit. Whisper. Yeah. Vi kan tycka du. Whisper Charger. Är det B?
A response would be appreciated.
Whisper är så här secret. Svårt. Svårt val alltså.
Let me think.
It's a big decision. Take your time.
Have any suggestions?
Ja, jag tar.
It doesn't work like that.
Okay. Jag tar Whisper. That's my
call me Whisper.
After Tommy? Or either way, that's very fitting. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and
after
see
Tommy,
if he can
wait, Tommy is the dead guy?
But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang.
The it's kind of cool that I'm holding
HQ
the minigun.
One of our most tightly guarded secrets, so be careful coming in or out. You never can tell when you're being watched.
All right. There or there? Yeah, all right. We see next few time, guys.
Okay, I'll be back here.
I will be back later and we will continue. And doing some side quests or some shit. Bye bye.